Welcome back to our Create the Good video series about the All of Us research program. I'm Randee Bloom, and I've been lucky enough to work alongside both organizations. As a participant ambassador, I've had a chance to speak to people across the country to offer their health information to learn about health and disease research projects for the future. Today we welcome Edgar Gil Rico, who is a director at the National Alliance for Hispanic Health and a principal investigator for the All of Us research program. Welcome, Edgar, and thank you.
Thank you for having me, Randee.
Thank you.
Gracias por tenerme aquí, Randee.
Please tell us about the mission of the National Alliance on Hispanic Health.
Randee, the National Alliance for Hispanic Health is a national nonprofit organization. We have been around for almost 50 years, and our mission is the best health for all. What we want is health to incorporate the best of science, culture, and community. And how we do this is by listening to the individual, investing in community-based organizations, partnering with national partners like AARP, and supporting research programs, good science, like the All of Us research program.
Your organization is supportive of this research project. Please tell us the role the Alliance plays in the All of Us research program.
Well, the Alliance is one of the national partners for community engagement. So our role is to go out into the community and educate and inform and provide all the information necessary for the community to know what research is, why is it important that they participate, what is the program about, and what's the process for enrollment and being an active participant.
Why is it important for your organization, the National Alliance for Hispanic Health, to be involved with the All of Us research program?
Well, Randee, the Alliance has been advocated for more than 30 years that we should be part of research. We should be part of this. Why? Currently, the Hispanic community is between 18 to 20% of the total population of the United States, but less than 1% participate in clinical trials. So we have seen the same problem happening, that all the medicines and treatments have been developed under a sample of white males, and we are all different. We all need treatments that work specific for us. So for us, it's very important that finally we are taking this step to move into getting involved with our community, and we are grateful that the All of Us research program include us so we can go into our communities and be part of this.
Unfortunately, research projects have not been inclusive of all communities in the past. Why should people consider volunteering for the All of Us research program now?
What we have seen from the All of Us research program is it is open to all, and therefore the name, All of Us. We are being transparent. We know that there have been transgression and use of the data of participants without their knowledge in the past. And what we're being here is transparent. We are coming to the communities with the open arms, with the book open, saying this is what you're signing for. This is why it's important that you're in there. Because one of the main issues that we have is trust. And having the correct channels, having the right channels for the communities to be able to learn about the program, to feel comfortable with it, that's one of the main roles, and that's, I think, that how the program has been designed that benefits our communities.
There are real challenges in research in terms of language and culture to involve participants. How specifically has the All of Us research program met some of these challenges?
Well, imagine that the All of Us research program is the first time that we have this kind of program that is fully bilingual. It is in English and Spanish. The communities will be able to see the entire process, to complete the questionnaires, to complete the consent, everything in their native language. They also have a 1-800 support number at the national level where if you have any questions, you can call and you can get answers in English or Spanish. In addition to that, All of Us research program is partnering with organizations like the Alliance that we work with community-based organizations. So we are training community health workers, promotoras de salud, so the community is listening about the program, is learning about the program directly from somebody who lives where they are, mm-hmm. who knows them for years of providing services to them, who understand their situation and can provide the right answers about the program.
What are some of the challenges that you have encountered when asking people to volunteer for All of Us?
Well, the first one is trust. This is a national program from a government agency asking for your personal information. And the community is very aware in the current situation of providing their personal information to anyone. So trust is the main issue that we have. And the way how we are addressing that, how we are addressing this, is we are getting to them through these trusted community-based partners. There are organizations who already provide health services for them and for their kids. There are organizations who have helping them to learn English or to complete their citizenship application. So the trust issue is one of the main ones that we have to address, and also to get to them with the information that they need. We are not lying about the program. There are risks, but there are also benefits, and the benefits are going to be for their family. So that's one of the main concerns that we are having from the community is, why do you want my personal information? But once you go through the process and explain to them why it is, then the community really wants to be part of this.
The All of Us Research Program is designed based upon precision medicine, which is health care for the individual. On a personal note, could you say what you're hoping for this program to help yourself and your community?
Well, Randee, this is, you know, we all came to this country with our American dream, being a productive members of the society, for our families, for our future. At the personal level, my grandmother passed away from diabetes, which is one of the diseases that is affecting the Hispanic community the most in this country. And that's one of the things that we see in the future is there is not going to be an immediate solution, and this is something that we talk a lot with the participants. What you're doing here is because you are planning on helping us in the long term for your kids and for your grandkids and for the future generations. And what a better way to be part of this American dream that participating and supporting what we're doing in research today.
Thanks, Edgar, for this great conversation.
Thank you, Randee, for having me. It was a pleasure.
Gracias. And if you would like to learn more about the All of Us Research Program and how it's helping research projects for the health and wellness of all of us in the future, please visit joinallofus.org.